All right, we're going to play a game. Ruhi, if you were an animal, what animal would you be?
Peppa.
Peppa Pig. Yash, if you were an animal, what would you be?
Peppa.
You would be what?
Peppa.
You would be Peppa Park? Okay. And if Dada was an animal, he would be?
Elephant.
What?
Elephant.
Thanks so much. Thank you. You made me an elephant. I'm crying now. Bye. Toodles. Oh, God. Come on. Let's get out of here. Come on. Come on.
Hey, your hair is white. You're like a
Buddha. What? My hair has become white and I'm looking like a Buddha. But what do? I can't color my hair. It's lockdown time. Yash, I'm looking like a Buddha. Yes, I can't go because of coronavirus. Thank you so much for informing me. I'm very well aware. Excuse me, Yash. I am leaving this closet and I suggest you do the same. What? Where are you taking this? To London? Okay. Well, lucky you because there's no flights going there. Bye, Yash. Thank you. See you. Heathrow welcomes you with open arms.
All grey.
I'm all grey. What do I do?
All grey. No, it's looking amazing, I think. Like
this is the first time I'm revealing my grey to you, Varun, because I've realized I have to just live like this. Now there's nothing I can do. My children think that I've grown old suddenly.
I feel you're looking like a Bond villain.
Like a what? A Bond villain?
Yeah, like a James Bond villain. And you know,
listen, the last time I played villain was in a film called Bombay Velvet, and you know how that went, right? So I think I'm scarred by playing villain altogether. I don't think that I should ever try and act firstly again in my life. How are you, Varun? Happy birthday.
Thank you so much. There's a girl on here saying that Karan looks really hot.
Karan looks hot like this?
Yeah.
Chalo, I'm so glad a girl finds me hot.
A lot of people are saying that you're looking really hot right now. You look, Karan looks really hot. Karan looks really cool. I think people are loving this new look of yours, Karan. It's working.
I've exposed my new look on your birthday for you. This is my present for you, Varun. My new look. This is my new look.
But can I know why did you decide to just go grey? What made you think that, you know, you should just like screw it? Let's not color the hair. Let's just.
I'm sitting in the house, yeah, not doing anything. Now who's going to color and what am I beautifying myself for? Who and what? I'm just happy. I'm with my kids, with my mom. I'm just happy with my. I don't want to like. Also, you know, you must understand. Although at present, Shashank is. Trying to call me. I said all the chemicals that keep moving in our hair is not good for our hair, so I think this would be a good holiday for my hair as well. Let me age gracefully and start behaving like my age for once. My children anyway have really trolled me at home, and they have said I'm looking like a Buddha. They say I dress badly, I can't dance, I can't sing, apparently I can't do anything. So I just decided to succumb to my 48
years. You can do a lot of things, you know that you're supremely talented.